meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be master of the house, doling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a bon vivant, glad to do a friend a favour. It doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing, everything has got a little price. Master of the house, a keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a sou or two. Watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up their knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves a landlord, everybody's bosom friend. I do whatever pleases Jesus when I bleed them in the end.
Master of the house, quick to catch an eye, never wants a passerby to pass him by. Servant to the poor, a butler to the plate, comfort a philosopher, a lifelong mate. Everybody's boon companion, everybody's chaperone.
But lock up your valises, Jesus, when I skin you to the bone. Enter, monsieur. Lay down your load, unlace your boots and rest from the road. Oh, this weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, but nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond compare, food beyond belief. Mix it in a mincer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat, filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents are more than welcome, bread and sweet is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side. Charge them for the lice, extra for the mice, 2% for looking in the mirror twice. Here a little slice, there a little cut, 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks he knows. How it all increases all the bits and pieces, Jesus, it's amazing how it grows.
Master of the house, quick to catch your eye, never wants a passerby to pass him by. Servant to the poor, a butler to the plate, comfort a philosopher, a lifelong mate. Everybody's boon companion, give them everything you've got.
Dirty bunch of geezers, Jesus, what a sorry little lot.
I used to dream that I would meet a prince, but God Almighty, have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house isn't worth me spit, comfort a philosopher and lifelong shit. Cunning little brain, regular Voltaire, thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature, landing me with such a louse. God knows how I've lasted living with this.